Shabbat shalom, listeners. This is Primordial Goddess coming at you. Hope you're having a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. Take a deep breath. Wonderful. May you continue to be baruched, blessed. And this is the day that the Most High has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. I'm going to flip on over to Tehillim Scripture Psalms 4, and we're going to do our reading for tonight's reading, today's reading, wherever you are. Thank you for being here. As we begin, first off, I'll praise the Most High, Yahweh Lehecha, Yahushua HaMashiach, our beloved ascended masters, the beloved messengers of the Shamayim, the beloved fairies, and our beloved ancestors. Hallelujah, all our gratitude and thankfulness to all of you and divine light and seraphim and teraphim. We love you and we thank you for being here. Todah Rabbah. You are the real superheroes forever and always. Hallelujah. We are grateful for you. Yes. Yas. Also, check out my girl, Kimberly Thompson, at KT Music Productions over on her YouTube channel, her YT channel. Appreciate you all going over there listening to her plethora of music she has available on Apple Music, Spotify, Deezer Music, Amazon Music. She's a rolling ball of fire, and we love her so much. She's very humble, very beautiful, very graceful, very smart and intelligent, and just a superstar. She's a hero within herself. She's made a lot of sacrifices, and you would never know it, you know. Had a lot of battles, you would never know it. So check out her vibes and her love, and pick up some of her clothes. She's a great fashion designer as well, and a great chef, Kimberly's Kitchen. You guys make sure you check out her kitchen tutorials and kitchen videos as she mixes it up with her music. She's beautiful, and you guys check out her clothes. She's a great fashion designer with the KIM Keep It Moving apparel. Not only a great fashion designer, but a motivator of great messages. So, you know, you guys catch some of her flow and buy some of her stuff, and so show your support. You know, she's great energy, and we love her so much. So show your support as we keep it moving. I love that so much. Hallelujah. It's Primordial Goddess, your host with the most, baby. Let's roll. Tehillim Psalms 4. Let's go to the chief singer on stringed instruments, the Psalm of Dawi. Answer me when I call, O Elohim of my righteousness. You gave relief to me when I was in distress. Show favor to me and hear my prayer. Till when, O you sons of men, would you turn my esteem to shame? Would you love emptiness, seek falsehood? Selah. But know that Yahweh has separated a kind one for himself. Yahweh hears when I call to him. Tremble and do not sin. Speak within your heart on your bed and be still. Selah. Offer slaughterings of righteousness and trust in Yahweh. Many are saying, who will show us good? Yahweh, lift up the light of your face upon us. You have put more gladness in my heart than in the season that their grain and wine increased. I lie down in peace altogether and sleep. For you alone, O Yahweh, make me dwell in safety. Tehillim Psalms 4. Hallelujah. As the cutoff was right at 4 minutes. Hallelujah. Wow. Divine timing. I love it. All the praise to the Most High. Barak you, King David. Hallelujah. This sentence here is beautiful. I mean, it is all beautiful, but so indicative to these times. Verse 8 of Psalms 4. I lie down in peace altogether. I think on another editorial, we did talk about peace. The Ruach, the spirit of peace. How that is just such a blessing at this hour with all this stuff going on. For you alone, O Yahweh, the Most High, make me dwell in safety. And I think that's going to be an energy on the earth that's predominant, that we want to be safe. We, our dwelling place is in the Most High. Our dwelling place is in Yahushua HaMashiach. Our dwelling place is the Most High. We want to dwell in safety. all these, you know, shots and booster shots, and then once you get more shots, it's like, I feel bad for any drug addict. Like, truly, I mean, first of all, you got to get off the drugs, but then if you're a drug addict and heroin and all of this, like, they just keep shoving needles everywhere. It's really awful. So you want to be safe. You want to dwell in safety. Dwell in safety. Hallelujah. Ask for that. I need to ask for that. I'm talking to myself, too. Assembly, ask for that. To dwell in safety. Hallelujah. And show gratitude for it. Hallelujah. In peaceful times. Hallelujah. Ask for peace. The alarm went off. Hallelujah. I ask for peace, hallelujah, all through my life, all through my ways, hallelujah. Remove anything in my life that is unpeaceful or peaceful, distracting. Bring peace in my life forever and always, all my days, hallelujah. And all my gratitude for even the opportunity for asking for it, hallelujah. Praise you, hallelujah, to bring peace all my days of life. Get rid of anything that is messing with my peace. Oh, Father, yeah. Hallelujah. Well, listeners, I hope you've enjoyed our time. This was Psalms Tehillim 4. I want you to go back and re-listen to this, and actually re-listen to all these Psalm videos. It's a pleasure to be able to read these to you. It is my great delight to do this work for the Most High. Hallelujah. Is food for our spirit, as we are all spiritual and we need this food, especially at these times and at this hour. And I'm just grateful that it's fun and satisfying, not only pleasing to the ear, but also well, hopefully my Father Abiyah is enjoying how it is, the journey of all this. Hallelujah. Show yourself great love, self-love, be loving, kind to others, like the ones chosen, you have been chosen to love unconditionally. Take care of them, love them, don't yell at them, don't scream at them, calm down, stay calm, reach for light, reach for calmness and beauty and success and a great attitude of gratitude. Hallelujah. I love that. Check out my girl Kimberly Thompson at iamkimberlythompson.com. support her fashion designing ways. My goodness, she's just outstanding. Very inspiring, very beautiful young woman, and very single, but not for long. Telling her business at iamkimberlythompson.com. At the KIM, keep it moving apparel. Check out her albums and records. She also has a record label at KT Music Productions. Her YT channel is KT Music Productions. She runs a solo dolo, and she's just a remarkable woman. She's got a plethora of music on Apple Music, Deezer Music, Spotify, and Pandora Music, and Amazon Music, and just all the music locations you can find music. We're grateful that we get to listen to her, not only here at on those locations of music, but we also get to check out her designs. She's a great fashion designer on her KIM Keep It Moving apparel store. So you guys support my girl Kimberly Thompson. Also want to give a shout out to my homegirl Heaven Sent, who's always bringing the heaven sent messages that we love so much to keep everybody flossy and fresh, so they, you know, keep it moving around here on the beautiful earth. Shouts out to the Most High. Hallelujah. Thank you for this time to eradicate any negativity and bring all the light, love, and unconditionalness on the earth in this frequency. Hallelujah. Thank you for creating such a frequency. And we kiss the sun, Yahushua HaMashiach. Let's be angry. We don't need that. Psalms 2, hallelujah. All the praise of the Most High, Yahushua HaMashiach, the King of Light. We barak the ascended masters and beloved messengers of the Shamayim, beloved ancestors, hallelujah. And the beloved fairies, hallelujah. We barak all the beautiful animals that were created by and named by our great grandfather, not created, but named by our great grandfather Adam. We send love to them and to all our children that are written in the stars. Hallelujah. As we just spoke about that in Psalms 2, or no, I think we just did that in the editorial, that the true names of the children, it's true, are in the sky, the real stars. The Star of David is there. It rises every morning like it said it would. As numerous as the stars, his great-great-grandfather, Abraham. I bid you adieu, Supermortal Goddess. Thank you for being here, and I say shalom.